Ariel. Who are you?
I'm her father, King Triton, and you are the human who came to rescue her.
With all due respect, Your Majesty, Ariel's done the rescuing this time.
The King of the Sea? She's his daughter?
Does that upset you?
Heavens no, I'm just relieved she's royalty.
Your Majesty, at last I've found someone who makes me eager to seize the future and claim my birthright as king. If I slip out to sea sometimes, I want her to be right there beside me. And I have her hand.
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?